Dawlish, Tynemouth, Newton Abbot, Totnes, Ivybridge, Plymouth, Saltash, St Germans, Menheniot, Liskard, Bodmin Parkway, Oswibill, Parr, St Oswald, Truro, Redruth,
Bridgewater, Taunton, Tiverton Parkway, Exeter St David's, Dawlish, Tynemouth, Newton Abbot, Totnes, Ivybridge, Plymouth, Saltash, St Germans, Menheniot, Liskard, Bodmin Parkway, Lostwithiel, Parr, St Austell, Truro, Redruth, Campbell, Hale, St. Erth and Penzance. Sorted. We are now approaching Dawlish. Please take all your belongings with you.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform, and take care when stepping down from the train.
Please take all your belongings with you.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform, and take care when stepping down from the train.
Thank you. correlation with this train. The very rear door of coach A at the very back of the train is not platformed here at Saltash, and it will not be platformed at St Germans. So please ensure that you're trying to leave this service. There is a platform with a yellow line on the opposite side of the door that you're attempting to leave from.
Thank you. This is a Great Western Railway service to Cardiff Central. We are now approaching Liskeard.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a larger gap than normal between the train and the platform edge at the next station. Please take care to avoid injuring yourself when you leave the train. If you are aware of a fellow customer who may need help, we'd appreciate it if you could offer to lend a hand or alert a member of staff. Thank you.
Loo trains connect with the main line here. Change here for buses to the town centre, which leave from the main road at the front of the station. The next station is St Germans. This is a Great Western Railway service to Cardiff Central.
Tickets from Liskeard, please.
This is St Germans.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Cardiff Central. We are now approaching Saltash.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Buses to a wide range of destinations, including Tallington and Launceston, depart from 4th Street. We are now approaching Plymouth.
Please mind the step down from the train to the platform.
Details of connections with other train services can be found on the station departure screen or by asking a member of staff. Buses to a wide range of destinations, including Dereford Hospital, Tavistock and Torpoint, leave from Saltash Road. We are now approaching Nailsea and Backwell.
Please mind the step down from the train to the platform. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Change here for the bus link to Nailsea Town Centre and Clevedon and for... We are now approaching Bristol Temple Meads.
Please mind the step down from the train to the platform.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your conductor speaking. Do apologise for this slight delay here outside of Bristol Temple Meads. We're just waiting for a platform to become available and then we'll be on our way. Once again, I do apologise for the slight bit of disruption, but we are waiting for a platform to become available and then we'll be underway.
The next station is Cardiff Central. This is a Great Western Railway service to Cardiff Central. E-scooters are banned on all Great Western Railway trains and stations. You will be refused travel if you attempt to bring an e-scooter with you. This does not apply to e-bikes. For more details, visit gwr.com/bikes. We are now approaching Cardiff Central, where this train terminates. On behalf of the on-train crew, thank you for travelling with Great Western Railway. We wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey.